What's up, guys? Chris George here, and well, it's time for another episode of Snackmas. Now, when you think Christmas, there's a few things that come to mind. Christmas trees, Santa, and I don't know why, but gingerbread men. That whole ginger flavour, ginger in general, let's be honest, that makes you think Christmas. So anyway, I'm going to try a gingerbread that I saw at the supermarket. That looked pretty awesome. Let's see if it tastes any good. Now, you might be getting the idea why I thought this was pretty awesome. Look how big this thing is. I mean, it's huge and it's thick, really well packaged. It was only $5. I don't know if that was on sale or not. And it's made by a company called Bailey and May. It would make a really nice stocking filler. And well, even if it doesn't taste good, which I haven't tried it yet, so I don't know, I think the presentation, the little bow up here and everything, it looks pretty good. You see the gingerbread guy there? Let's just open this up and see what it tastes like. I like gingerbread, and this looks pretty good. So that was just the outer packaging, and it's kind of wrapped up here as well in more protective coating, which would probably keep it really fresh. Let's see if we can open this up without totally, there's some cardboard at the back there, which obviously keeps it from breaking. And just watch me smash this everywhere in a second. I've brought gingerbread in the past and I like these gingerbread cutout characters. And they always break, like you never get them home in time. But this one kept pretty well in bag. Ah, it's got a nice smell to it straight away. I mean, you can smell that ginger. And it, to me, that just reminds you of Christmas. It's just got that whole Christmas vibe and Christmas flavor to it. So you know what? You know, this would be pretty good to have on Christmas morning. Now, how are you gonna, I mean, it looks kind of too nice to, sorry, dude. All right, let's give it a try. That's got a real strong flavor of ginger. It was kind of crunchy. I don't know if that's the candy on the outside, but at the same time, it was soft in the middle. Still getting that ginger aftertaste. Sweet, as you expect, just really nice. And I like the fact that it's not too thin. Great to dip in some milk. I like this. I think it is the candy that's crunchy. Really strong ginger flavor. I think they've done a great job on this one. Does this get the Christmas approval? Would this make a good stocking filler? Yeah, I reckon it would. A gingerbread man for Christmas. Perfect addition for a Christmas morning. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, hang on a second, I gotta have another bite. If you did, give the video a thumbs up. If you want to see more content like this, click the subscribe button and notification bell. If you have any ideas of what I should review or recipes I could make for Christmas, leave a comment down below. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Till next time, there'll be more episodes soon. See you then.